The weather's changing, and people are coughing and sneezing. We recently heard a health myth that the heart stops when you sneeze. To find out whether or not it's true, we turned to interventional cardiologist Dr. Raj Sharma.
Sure, good question. No, the heart really doesn't stop. But what happens is when you sneeze, you increase pressures in your lung cavity. And when you increase pressures in your lung cavity, that can affect blood return back to the heart. And sometimes the heart can get a little irritable, and maybe you'll have a skip beat or two. You'll have that sensation, but in fact, the heart really does not stop. Sneezing just shows that, you know, our heart is an adaptable organ, and it responds to the environment in many different unique ways, but it's a very strong and vigorous part of our body, and it should be very important that we take care of it and do all the right things to keep our heart strong.